Parker and I have made it to the farm. Today is the 22nd, 23rd, 24th. Golly, yeah. Today is the 24th of May. So I haven't brought you up to date because I've just been doing all these music videos, so to speak. And this weekend, of course, it's summertime now. It's hot. It's 98 degrees. Of course, the sun's starting to settled down behind the trees, but it was probably 100 degrees today with the heat index. So this is the weekend, Memorial Day weekend. I'm off Monday, and surprise everyone, Maddie is coming Monday. So she will be here. She has her visa. She's been approved for everything, and now she is coming on Memorial Day holiday, which is Monday, and she will be in Orlando at 8 o'clock at night. So Parker and I have this big plan of packing up early Monday morning and headed out. I'm going to stay at the Hyatt Regency in Orlando International Airport, within the airport. So all we have to do is walk out of our room and walk down the other end of the airport, actually, and that's where Maddie will come off her plane. And we don't have to drive anywhere, stay in a hotel, or drive to a hotel. We can just stay right there at the airport. So we're going to have dinner and all, and relax, and then get up Tuesday morning, which I took off, and head on back to Charleston. So that is the update, and that will be the final update that you will get from me being single, sitting here on this porch alone. Next time, and future videos from now on, forever, will be Maddie and I together. So I am so excited. Mi esposa, Maddie aquí, 3 years, amor. 3 years, Maddie aquí, here, para siempre. Para siempre, mariquita juntos. Animando, animando, amor. Yo te amo, amo, amo. Okay? I'll see you soon. Oh, Naturally, they stop. Let's see if they kick off again. I got two owls. One up here in the trees, and one over here. They're fussing with one another big time. At least they were. I'll catch it. Hold on. And then there's Parker out in the woods in shorts, no snake boots. Anyhow, he's out doing his thing. Kid's crazy. I got up here this afternoon and there was very little. Very little hummingbird food. All 5 feeders, 6 feeders, excuse me, were empty except one. Damn deer flies. This is the season when the deer flies come out. They're terrible. And they're everywhere. So anyhow, Parker and I are going to pack up here in a few minutes and head on to McClellanville and go to the Bent Rod, get a good burger and fries. Maybe you can get a fried egg on it. That'll be really good. Might even have me a bourbon and coke. You never know. So anyhow, I'm going to let Parker get back. The ticks are horrible up here as well. Just all you have to do is brush up against a bush walking down the trail and you've got 2 or 3 crawling on you. That's why I need chickens. I need chickens up here bad because they eat all those little bugs. Anyhow, I will see you probably at the Bent Rod. Oh,
go, 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 go.